All elsewhere, a local high school teacher is charged with a misdemeanor and he's resigned. A spokesman for Roanoke County Public Schools says Hidden Valley High School teacher Randy Polito resigned on January 25th. Roanoke County Police were notified last month about an alleged incident involving a teacher and a minor.